Hello. Donald Palamedes champion here with another episode of One Live Games. Had some people whinging about the MS Paint opening screen I used in the first episode, so I've actually updated, as you can see here. One Life Games. So, rules are, randomly determined NES game. I'll play it until I get game over. And then I'll stop playing. So, a little bit of an introduction. Gonna just leave you hanging a little bit and give you some clues as to the game that I'll be playing today. If you can guess it before before I get to the title screen, and don't read the title of the video, don't do that, and guess from the video I'm about to show. Then, if you get it right, I will give you, I don't know, I'll say hello to you. Alright, so, get ready, I'm going to get some clues, and then we'll do the let's play. So here we are, watching a young Han Solo rescue a young Luke Skywalker in a death base. Now, this is a pretty big clue. Now, you can see his age here. That's him as a robot. Go away, robot. Okay, alright, here we go. Alright, here's the clue. There he is. No, that's not him. There, yep. Alright, so he's old there. Alright, old. What's a young version of this? That's the clue. Alright. If you can get it, type it in the thing. Just do a guess. Good luck, my friends. Good luck. Here we are, the young Han Solo Chronicles. Alrighty, let's go, let's see how long I can last. Hello there, I'm Han Solo, and I have a few stories to tell you. Oh yeah, blah 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 blah, yeah, whatever, mate. Yep. And then Death Star came along. And Death Star, that's the plan, so we need to... This is a Stormtrooper. Have you decided to join the Empire? No, I don't want to join the Empire. That's Princess Leia there. Blah, blah, blah. You only want to increase the power of the Empire. No. Level 1, Mos Eisley. Here we are in Tatooine. Whoa. Stormtroopers already. This is a shaky-ass screen. Alright, we'll get some boxes, get some force power, the kyber crystals for my lightsabers. Go into this house. What? Cool house. Get the boxes. Wagon wheels. I wonder if I get a Land Cruiser. A Star Cruiser. What are they called? Gold. Are you kidding? Okay, so the cacti are deadly. Fuck off. Another house. Cool house. It's a cave. Oh, cool, I've got a knife now. Oh, now I've got a rock. Force powers. We're using the force here. Young Han Solo using the force. Force push. Cool. Oh, now I can only punch. Cool. What? This is hell hard. Yeah. All right. Hopefully I can make it to Mos Eisley Cantina, and then I will meet up with Luke Skywalker and Anakin Kenobi. Boom, boom, boom. I think there is something good in this house. Ah, I got my hat. Pretty good music. I don't think I remember this one from the Star Wars soundtrack. Hopefully you can hear it. Dun, 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 dun. Get the force. This is where you get the force. Force choke. Han Solo is actually like not a Jedi, so he can use like dark side powers as well. This is where it gets tough. Whoa. That's probably the hardest part in the whole game. I don't think many people have probably got past that bit. Lost my whip. Get some force crystals here. Come on, man, just go down. I want the hat. Alright, got the hat. I don't think I'm gonna make it very far. I don't think I'm gonna make it to Mos Eisley at this rate. I'll get force choke, Darth Vader force choke. Han Solo actually used the dark side, so that guy's gonna come back alive soon. Force push. Oh well. That's it. That's game over. Damn. Never made it to Mos Eisley. Never blew up the Death Star. Well, maybe next time. Maybe next time, my friends. Goodbye.